Here is Danny and today, DICE is leaking their own stuff once again. And this time, it is two new maps. DICE has done something to the in-game UI, and now it suddenly shows three unreleased maps being available in the server browser. We caught Wake Island, which of course we knew is coming. But we also caught the Salomon Islands, which is probably the jungle map that our favorite vow digger Temporial has mentioned before. And the Al-Mayr encampment, which according to some rumors might have been a old 5v5 map, so it is maybe being repurposed for TDM and domination, which is honestly fine to me. They sadly do not have any images, but hey, what can you do about that? Anyway, that is all I got for now. Totally check out the video I did on some of the massive changes coming to Battlefield 5 with the 5.2 patch. Also, if you want a cool bucket shirt, they are up for sale on my Teespring. Use the code HOLIDAY20 for 20% off for Black Friday. Anyway, this was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.